Hello ASVAB warriors, welcome to the next session of General Science. Our question is, which vitamin is primarily produced by the human body when exposed to sunlight? When you take sun bath, your body which is exposed directly to the sunlight will make vitamin D, which is for the healthy growth of bones. Hence, the answer is option D, that is vitamin D. Vitamin C we get from citrus fruits. Vitamin B12 is from milk and other sources. Vitamin A is obtained from carrot, fish, and other sources. Thank you.